Hey guys, what's going on? Just wanted to update you and tell you, like, I'll let you know. I think we're gonna continue where we left off yesterday, which was, bombing, you know, the bombing after we fought Black Cat. So, I think we're gonna do that today. And then, if we have time, we're gonna do some Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe fights with Shao Kahn and Darkseid, because remember we unlocked them during the story. The DC side, yeah, we didn't get to see all of it, you know, like all the way through, because. You know, the video didn't go very well, look so well. You know, it cut the video off, like, you know, cut it off. So, I think we're gonna do some fights and challenges with Shao Kahn and Darkseid. And, let's put the video in, because it took Arkham Origins out. And, let's get started. Let's begin. I know you've seen this, so we don't need to watch this all the time. We know what happens. Skip it.
I've got a feeling that the bugle is not the target.
Yeah, so we did this last episode, where we, took the bombs and, put them in a bomb, detonation container, like a bomb detonating container. So yeah, we did that. Like, we took them.
It's the courthouse. Clever, using the bugle as a false lead.
Hold up. And we got the bombs off the building. Like, we took him off the building and disabled him.
Spider-Man sighted!
I Hold on, you guys, hold on. Sorry, just my ass. So we
get to the bombs. They're trying to blow up the courthouse.
You throw them the bombs, like you take the bombs and got them off, like, took them off the building. And look at that. But where are they? Dang it. Where are they? I don't know where it is. I'm gonna try to take you guys out and disarm it. What do you mean I was going to disable them?
They're surrounding the building! We don't have enough firepower! Get to the bombs! They're trying to blow up the courthouse!
Okay.
Don't shoot the superhero, thank you very much.
I got them 30 years ago. Not 30 years ago. From now, 10.